We all have dreams. We all have goals. But most of the time, we leave them as dreams and not make them a reality. A lot of people are like that. Most of us are, including me. Do we really know the reason why, though? We take time for granted and waste it by thinking of bad things that could happen when we try something new. We procrastinate and never get anything done. We never do anything out of the ordinary. It's just like being in a dark box that could be opened, but you never do. It's a closed mindset. It's like those times where you get an opportunity that you can see, but you don't approach it. Why do we go through this though? Well, it's just in our head. All of us have our fears. The fear of change, the fear of failure, the fear of being different. As Sadhguru, an Indian yogi and mystic, has said, fear is simply because you are not living with life. You are living in your mind. Fear is always about what's going to happen next. That means your fear is always about that which does not exist. A few years ago, I had always wanted to go to sport competitions. I wanted to join the school sport team, but I was afraid of not being good enough. I was afraid that I would bring the team down. I was afraid that we wouldn't win. I was afraid of all those things that I had never faced. Until one day, the PE coach told me that I should join the sports club after school because it would be fun and I would be a great addition to the team. So I was like, why not? I'll just go and try it out. At our first practice, I realized that we didn't have to be amazing to join the sports team. Everyone is learning something new every day, learning a new skill, trying to improve every day. And what were practices for if everyone was already awesome at everything they did? After I joined the futsal team, my perspective on things changed. Not just on sports clubs, but on everything I do. I used to be scared of what could happen when I try something new or something different, but now I get excited to try new things, to see if I enjoy them, and life has been so much more interesting and fun. Every day is an adventure, and I'll try new things every chance I get. I always tell myself nowadays, whatever happens, just have fun. You don't think about the competition, don't think about the negative sides, but just be happy with what you're doing, and everything will be all right. Today, I am in many of the school sport teams, from swimming, to futsal, to volleyball, and even doing smaller things to help others, like doing peer tutoring with little kids in our school. I also joined the Human Rights Club, which is Amnesty, and if it wasn't for that one day the PE coach asked me to join the club, I wouldn't be doing any of the clubs, not even this tenant club. A lot of people have definitely faced this issue, not just school clubs, but anything in general that they come to do. Well, they always dream to do it, but never end up doing it. It's like we're only focused on the negative effects that could happen and we haven't even attempted to do so. We try to think about it, but we never actually put our hands on it and do it. But once we've tried to do it, it changes your life and view on everything. Some people doubt themselves and think that it's just a dream and they could never do it. But we must be more open-minded. Everyone can do anything if they try. It may not turn out perfect in the first tries, but if you just keep on trying and keep practicing, stay determined and positive, you'll be able to achieve whatever you think of. Next time, if you ever have a fear of something, don't forget to think about this. Your fear is just from your mind. Don't suffer from something that hasn't existed in your life yet. Have fun, try new things, and don't be scared to be different.